So you've got a BAFTA nomination. How does that feel?
I'm really thrilled. I think it's, an honour to be nominated. Yeah.
Is there going to be a full season as well, do you think? Can we look forward to that?
I'm not too sure, actually. I'm not sure if I will be involved in the full season, but there may very well be one.
Would you like to be involved in the full season?
Potentially. I think I'm actually quite busy with my own business at the moment, so I'm not sure if it's something I'd like to do, but other projects, definitely, yeah.
So while you've been on the show, you must have had some interesting fan experiences. What's the best one and what's the weirdest?
I think the best one is people have sent me drawings of me, which has been nice to support sort of up-and-coming art talent. And then I think the weirdest, I don't know, actually. I haven't really had any weird things yet, so we shall see.
What are you looking forward to about the film tonight?
I am looking forward to seeing Julie on the screen. I think she's a phenomenal actress, and Chris Rock is super cool. So, and seeing New York, love New York, so yeah.
And just tell us a little bit before you go about your new project you were talking about earlier.
Yeah, I'm working on a couple of new TV projects which are focused around enterprise and entrepreneurship in the UK. So it's great to sort of use the TV platform as an inspiration, motivational tool for new business.
Would you like to send a message to your fans out there in the UK?
Thank you all so much for your support. I'm sorry. And thanks for your Flash Trash support as well.